Staying in the Pine Belt, organizers announced there will be a cleanup day on Saturday in the Pine Belt. That event will take place at the Bobby L. Chain Airport in Hattiesburg and the Lamar County Multipurpose Center in Purvis. For more information, visit WJTV.com.